I'll tell you what, this should be a very intriguing tag team matchup.
Wow. The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring, the team of Jacqueline and Molly Holly.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the last night on MTV's Sunday Night Heat, it looked like Jackie was going to beat Victoria.
Yeah, until, well, Steven Richards, he thought he was going to get involved, and he did. But he got a little more than he bargained for. And Jackie is one little spitfire, and she...
But Richards' interference led to the downfall of Jackie. And the WWE Women's Champion, using that widow's peak, she calls it, with Richards' help, able to beat Jackie.
Oh, widow's peak, she's like a black widow.
And being accompanied by Steven Richards from Los Angeles, California, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Victoria.
Well, this is an interesting pair, let me tell you.
I'll tell you what's interesting is what you've got yourself and what Eric Bischoff has gotten you into now. How does this happen to you?
Well, I don't understand this whatsoever. Quite frankly, Bischoff should be beholden to me. I got this job back for him.
Yeah, well, that's the Stone Cold. Do you wish you hadn't now?
Well,
let me just tell you that, JR, you got a big get pumped
up. Introducing her tag team partner from New Orleans, Jazz.
Well, I'll tell you what, there's been a lot of intense females in the WWE, but I don't know that any measure up to the intensity that Jazz brings to the dance. A former women's champion, Trish Stratus, is still healing from the beatdown and the beating that she sustained by Jazz a couple of weeks ago.
It was brutal, all right. Now look at this. Jazz pushes Victoria right out of the way and goes after Molly Holly.
And Molly and Jackie are no bosom buddies, no pun intended.
You know, I've said this before. I think that secretly all women hate each other. And I know it's brewing between Jazz and Victoria.
And what about that match that Bischoff made Shawn Michaels and Jeff Hardy together to meet Chris Jericho and Christian in a no disqualification match right here tonight? And I was listening to Shawn Michaels earlier. Look at this, nice rollover. Here's Hardy was delayed getting here, and he doesn't have any luggage.
Yeah, we just found out during the break there's no disqualification, and he's got no wrestling gear?
The bags are lost.
Oh, that put an even bigger smile on the face of Eric Bischoff, didn't it?
What's that big tag team main event that was signed by Mr. McMahon last week? Booker T and Scott Steiner to meet the world's champion Triple H and Batista. And no doubt Ric Flair will be somewhere at ringside in that one.
Oh, yeah, Nate will be there. But what about poor Spike?
I cradle here.
What about poor little Spike Dudley?
Yeah, how fair is that?
Well, Devon and Bubba Ray, they've been suspended. They've been thrown out of the building and left poor little Spike to take on 3-minute warning and Rico by himself.
Spike's 150 pounds. I mean, that's going to be nothing but a massacre. Oh, look at that side slam, modified side slam by Victoria, and Molly able to kick out. You know, Molly is no overwhelming fan favorite, by the way. And I know that Jackie and Molly certainly have very little in common other than their gender.
The words can't describe her outfit, so just throw up.
Boy, out of power slam here.
Actually, that's not a bad-looking smock she's wearing.
You know what that's called, a smock?
Yeah, you see waitresses wear those all the time.
And I'll tell you, this Victoria is a dangerous woman. We talked about Jazz and Victoria got something in common. They both are having a unique relationship.
Look at that tag.
I don't know how legal that tag was, but in any event, it's going down, and Jazz tagged herself in.
I think we saw Steven Richards earlier. He's trying to make peace between these two, but forget about that, Richards. Ain't gonna happen.
Oh, man. And this is a physical undertaking for Molly. Big splash attempt, nobody there. Molly rolled out of the way. Molly now makes the tag. Yes, here comes Jackie. Jackie and Jazz, man, these two are tough women. Let me tell you, these are two of the most physically intense women that have ever competed in the WWE. Look at Jack. Smacking the Jazz right in the face. And a shot on the women's champion brought in the ring.
Now Jackie's on fire.
Jackie had Victoria beat just last night on MTV's Heat until Richards got involved.
What?
And Jackie slingshot it, knocks out Victoria out of the ring. But here comes a big DDT.
A wicked DDT.
A wicked DDT is right. And man, this Jazz is, she is a hungry, dangerous woman.
Jazz and Victoria.
Well, we certainly send our best wishes to Trish, who's healing up in Toronto, where we'll be next Monday night for Raw. But there's a lot of women that put on notice about.
Oh, now look at Jazz.
And Jazz with that modified chicken wing on Molly and slamming Molly face first right down to the canvas. Now what?
Well, she's not through with Jackie, I guess. Come on, get her out of there.
The chicken wing applied to Jackie, who's already been beat by Jazz from the DDT. And this crowd is stunned by this woman.
There's one mean woman right there.
I think
Jazz.
This referee is a little bit intimidated.
Let's
by her.
Get one thing straight. The bitch is back.
Whoa. Not a bitch, the bitch.
I heard that. Underscoring
hey,
the.
Hey, look. Hey, look now.
And Jazz ain't got no time for Victoria, no time for the fans, no
wait
time
minute,
for anybody.
Wait a minute.
What's going on here now?
I think Victoria. Whoa!
Oh, wow.
Here we go.
Let him fight. Let him go.
Yeah, come on.
Look at Jazz. She's smiling. She got slapped right in the face and she smiled about it.
She loved it.
There's something really strange about this whole scenario, in my view.
But I gotta agree with her about one thing. The bitch is back.
Well, ladies and gentlemen.